33.8. Good morning, everybody. Today is Sunday, January. A week away from my meet. Holy shit. January 15th. And we're officially, I know I said 1 week out, but we're officially 1 week out today because the meet is on, oh my God. The meet starts at 9 a.m. and it's 9:30 right now. So I would be like warming up right now in a week from today. And we all know how fast a week can fly by. So like, woo, that's crazy. I did want to show you guys something. I took my hair extensions out. So this is what I'm left with. It feels like I have nothing here. It feels like it's so thin. But for you guys who followed me from like a while ago when I got them in, I had a beaded weft. So it was essentially like a weave. I had like a track, two tracks in my hair. I got my hair extensions from Bellamy, and the link is in my description box, I'm pretty sure. But either way, I wanted to give my head a break because I wanted to just feel my hair and my head. And when you have like hair in all the time, this is like first world problems. But anyways, it feels really nice. It's a lot shorter. My natural hair is actually really not that short, but with the hair extensions, it came to like here, and it was just like much more full at the bottom. So now it's just kind of normal, but I don't mind it at all. It's fine. And then I put a little, I have like a grout fit on. This is my work outfit also, by the way. Like, this is what I work in. I'm going to go sit at that desk. Well, this is my desk, actually. I don't really sit here and work ever, but I sit at the kitchen table and work. So let's get the day started. Okay, so I just decided this like a second ago, but we're gonna do full day of eating today. So it's not a training day. So what I've been doing is I've been like, since I've been training 3 days a week for the last 2 weeks, I've been having a little bit lower fat on the lower than the non-training days, keeping carbs pretty much the same. And on the days before my training days, it depends on when I'm training. So if I'm training in the morning, usually I like to have more carbs the day before because it usually takes me like the next day to feel that effect and transfer over. So if I'm training later in the day on the training day, depending obviously, I will have higher carbs on that day. I'm probably gonna have moderate carbs tomorrow and a little bit higher today, but I'm gonna keep them towards the back end of the day. I'm gonna have them lower in the morning, and then most of them are gonna be like at the end of the day. So this meal is very low carb and decent protein, but what I'm gonna do is, so it's like 15 carbs and it's like the pancakes, and then it's like 34 protein for the egg whites and turkey sausage. 34 protein, 15 carbs, 6 fat. I'm gonna add some peanut butter to this. So I'm gonna put a tablespoon on here. Is that bigger or smaller?
Bigger, now it's just like your mouth.
You can see that though.
Yeah.
So annoying. Hi everybody, welcome to 2016 Ignite Your Fire. What's going on everyone? Welcome to the Ignite Your Fire Manabucci Challenge. I am so excited to start these challenges to change their way of thinking towards food, to change their way of thinking towards training. As you guys are getting all of your materials for the challenge, I number one want you guys to read through the frequently asked questions. I want you guys to read through the Everything Guide to Macro Tracking, and I want you guys to read through the basics program for your training. It's gonna be 6 weeks. It's gonna be learning your body. It's going to be learning proper nutrition and training. It's going to be learning how you react to things. It's gonna be learning what your weak points are. It's gonna be learning how you can solve those weak points and turn them into strength. It's gonna be learning what you struggle with the most and utilizing your community within the Facebook group and within me in order to hone in on those weak points and make them solutions and make them strong points and change your life. And I'm so excited about it. So what we're gonna do first is essentially explain how the challenge is gonna work. So you're gonna start off with week one. You have all of your materials and you're now watching this video. Alright, you guys just saw me filming for my new challenge. I'm so excited about it. It's gonna have exclusive videos for you guys because I want to be able to explain things on video, and I want the people in the challenge to be able to get everything that they possibly can out of it. So after that, I deserve a snack. I know I've just been eating bite meals so far, but I just really like these as a little snack. That's not the one that I want. They have like cookies and stuff, and like I'm a huge cookie person. So where is the one that I want? Ha. Okay. I really like these. They are chocolate chip vegan cookies, 210 calories, 11 fat, 19 carb, 13 protein. So the ingredients. Everything is vegan, which is awesome, and they're a decent size as well. So it's like Karen and I's life.
We're like in a dungeon right
dark
now.
Dark apartment. Yeah, why is the light very like depressing. Not on here? I know, we like live in a dungeon. It's also pretty gloomy outside today.
No.
Like it's very gray. There's lots of gray out. It's very gray out there. Gray. Just made coffee number 2 of the day. Also making my next meal. Seriously guys, like I haven't had like anything in between this full day of eating, so maybe this is just gonna be food. So let me talk to you about my oatmeal now. Having a packet of oatmeal for my next meal. I need to get a clean dish bowl, not dish bowl. I just put my oatmeal, half a scoop of PES snickerdoodle protein, and I mix it in there. And guys, I like actually despise hot oatmeal, so I'm not gonna eat this right away. I'm just gonna mix it in, and then we're gonna fridge it for a little while because I hate when my oatmeal is like steaming hot. Karen likes it, she's weird.
I don't like when it's even lukewarm.
I need it to be cold. Well, not cold, but just I don't want it to burn my tongue to where I can't like eat it and I don't taste it. Okay, guys, I'm also adding to my oatmeal a little bit of this. It's apple butter jam, and it's basically jelly that tastes like apple pie. It's so good. Apparently you can get it at like Whole Foods and stuff like that. I got it at the mall at a kiosk at my local mall back in Rhode Island. So they said that you can get them at Whole Foods. I would look up this brand. It's called Big Apple Butter, the backyard food company. Adding half a tablespoon, so it's gonna be 10 grams of this. Adding mini chocolate chips because chocolate is good. I'm gonna add 7 grams of this. Adding a little bit of peanut butter as well. Perfect.
Bye. does. Search, but you stay lost. We are reaching for the stars, but we're making this too hard. And I wonder where you are. It's there, yes. That's the part you always show. You're too curious. Maybe you should take it slow. It's there, yes. That's the part you always show. You're too curious. Maybe you should take.
Guys, these are pretty good. I have to try one. Just one. Oop, it comes with three.
Good.
This heated up just fogged up my lens. What we have here?
Yes, I was wondering if you still had just any appointments for
potatoes, chicken, and green beans. You can see there what it is. Chicken, potato, green bean.
Karen, C-A-R-Y-N.
All right, guys, I know you click on these full day of eating videos hoping for some new food ideas. So I gave you the chicken and the potatoes and the vegetables, and I gave you the oatmeal and stuff like that. But I'm like just seriously craving a Lenny and Larry's cookie right now, and I know that's, okay, car, that's cool. Let's get inside. I know that's not like a fun food idea, but like, I was like, maybe I should just not. No, I'm like craving one, and I'm about to get one before I go insane. This is really good. I'm gonna get this. Cookie. Snickerdoodle's my favorite. We're gonna get one for tomorrow.
$3,
All right, yeah, I'm getting a Lenny and Larry's cookie. I'm eating half of it now, half of it later, and I'm gonna have something else later. Yeah. Sorry, guys. I just like really enjoy sweet stuff. Like, I have a huge sweet tooth, and if I don't fill that craving, it's just gonna keep eating at me. So if you're craving something, just please go get it. You're never gonna stop thinking about it.
Home, and I just realized that it's actually already 6, so this is like my second to last meal. And I got 2 because I wanted the birthday cake and I also wanted the snickerdoodle, so we're gonna have the other half of the snickerdoodle now.
Probably one.
Another thing that I 1000% include in my day that most people forget to talk about is that, make sure this stays right there, I drink an entire gallon of water a day, and I have barely drank it. This is like all I've had all day, so we're gonna do a little. I usually have one shaker cup for aminos and then one that's clean, because I don't really like if I have plain water and there's like a slight aftertaste of aminos, but I like the full taste of them. Like, I really enjoy the taste, but I don't like the aftertaste that comes with them being in like a not cleaned water bottle. So, and I also have this, but I forgot. Like, lost the scooper for it, so we're pouring. All I have to drink is this one that has aminos and this one that doesn't, and I'm good with water for the day. All right, guys, we're gonna have last meal of the day. French toast crunch is gonna be my macro cap for the evening. Raise your hand if you put your food in a smaller cup so it looks like it's more, because that's the way to do it.
I turned around and they both have their hands raised. That was very funny. Marie's here. She just moved into our complex, but she doesn't have Wi-Fi yet, so she's here. And she also just wanted to hang out, right?
Yeah.
She's like, right? Sure. Wait.
You're like, right? You want me to hang out, right? And she still likes me, right?
And then she paused.
You're not like, here for the internet.
Okay, I'm gonna put my cereal in the bowl. Let me put y'all down here. You guys are currently sitting in my bowl of chargers. Like, underneath you, there's like 8,000 chargers. So I'm having, this is my cup of Cinnamon Toast Crunch, French Toast Crunch. And I'm also gonna have a tablespoon of Buff Baked Birthday Cake peanut butter. And it's really good. And I'm gonna show you guys my macros for the end of the night. All right, so I have 114 grams of protein and I'm like 14 over carbs. I have 193 and I wanted to hit like 200-ish, so like that kind of evens out, maybe not really. And then 53 grams of fat, and then I was planning on having 55 grams of fat, so a little bit under on fat, a little bit under on carbs, a little bit over on protein. Good enough for me. It's off season, so not worried about it too much. And fiber's at 23. And a lot of you guys asked me, like, what about that sugar number? Honestly, sugar is not the culprit. You guys need to understand that I'm gonna link a study about sugar actually below here, but sugar is not the culprit. Usually high sugar diets mean that you're not eating a lot of fiber. So as long as you have like this fiber number in check here, as long as it's like 15 grams for every 1,000 calories that you eat, I usually kind of say that's a good estimate. So go ahead and just really disregard the sugar number when you're tracking food. I know a lot of people are gonna yell at me for that, but that's the way I do things and that's what science says. So ending the day here with my full day of eating, and I'm gonna have that and head to bed, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. It really helps my channel out. If you guys give the video a thumbs up, it helps me pop up more in the search bar, something like that. It just helps the channel grow. So if you guys give it a thumbs up, I would appreciate it a lot, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.
I'm excited for you. I'm proud of you.
Thanks, babe.
Always.
Fucking miss you.
Alright, I'm gonna do that. But
okay.
I enjoyed our second call.
Even more than the first.
Yeah, always.
I like call number two. It's just extra time to look at you.
It's like the one more before we call tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I love you very much.
I love you too.